a 12 asaltos en la categoría de los super medianos de Fights. Is on dispute of the Gold WBA Super Middleweight title. La siguiente pelea va a ser en disputa del título mundial Gold de la Asociación Mundial de Boxeo en la categoría de los super medianos. President Gilberto Jesús Mendoza, el presidente de la entidad, el supervisor, working as a supervisor, Mr. Gilberto Echeverría. This fight is promoted by All Star Boxing Promotion, Tutico Zavala, Sergio González, Master Promotion, and especially we have the co-promotion of Ring Star Germany. Welcome. Damas y caballeros, vamos a llamar primero a uno de los dos peleadores que disputan este título vacante. De Argentina viene Juan Rodolfo Juárez.
12 rounds for the vacant WBA Gold Super Middleweight title fight. Juan Rodolfo Juárez is taking Poroto. Taking Poroto to Ecuador. Panama, we eat Poroto. It's a red bean.
Juan Rodolfo Juárez de Argentina se enfrenta al peleador cubano residente en Alemania, Uwel Hernández.
His opponent, Uwel Hernández. Born in Havana, but boxing in Germany, lives and resides in Germany. 15-1. WBA. Taking his time to make his way to the ring. Uwel Hernández from Cuba. Via Germany.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this fight is scheduled to 12 rounds, disputing the WBA Gold Super Middleweight Title. Una vez más les anunciamos que esta pelea es pactada a 12 asaltos y está en disputa el título vacante Gold de la Asociación Mundial de Boxeo en la categoría de los supermedianos. Damas y caballeros, como supervisor, el señor Gilberto Echeverría. Como jueces, los señores Gustavo Padilla, Octavio Rodríguez e Ignacio Robles. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, voy a presentar primero al peleador que sale de la esquina roja. Él está vistiendo pantalones en colores azul y amarillo, wearing trunks in color blue and yellow. He weighed in at 167.25 pounds. Él pesó 167 libras y un cuarto. Tiene récord de 21 peleas ganadas, 8 perdidas, 15 de sus triunfos por la vía del knockout. His professional record, 21 wins, 8 defeats, 15 of his victories by the way of knockout. From Buenos Aires, Argentina, Juan Rodolfo Poroto Juárez. His opponent across the ring, fighting out of the blue corner. Su oponente del otro lado del ring saldrá peleando de la esquina azul. Él está vestido en colores negro y rojo, wearing trunks in colors black and red. He weighed in at 168 pounds, pesó el límite de la categoría 168 libras. Tiene un récord profesional de 15 victorias, una sola derrota, 8 de sus triunfos por la vía del knockout. His professional record, 15 wins, only one defeat, 8 of his victories by the way of knockout. From Munich, Germany, by way of Habana, Cuba, original de La Habana, Cuba, vive en Munich, Alemania, pupilo de Ring Star Germany, Uwel Hernández. Damas y caballeros, el referee para este combate va a ser el distinguido señor Guillermo Pérez Pineda. Título vacante Gold de la Asociación Mundial de Boxeo, categoría supermediana.
Well, Arnold, we're in for a treat.
Bueno, señores, leí las instrucciones en camerino, ¿ok? Quiero una pelea buena y limpia, ¿ok? Quiero la mejor pelea de la noche. Choquen guantes y salgan peleando.
There are 35 KOs between the two of them.
Both of them very experienced, and there's a WBA title on the line, so I'm sure they both want to bring that home.
Tell you what. The previous fight left the bar really, really high. So these guys have to come ready to match what we just saw a while ago between Azael Villar and Gerardo Zapata. We're ready to go first round, live action, ESPN knockout from the Coliseo de Combates in Panama City, Panama. Right next to the Roberto Duran Arena. This is Dino Curtin next to Arnold Gonzalez. First round of a super middleweight title fight for the gold title. 12 rounds of action. We got Well Hernandez from Cuba wearing the black trunks and the Cuban flag. Juan Juarez from Buenos Aires, Argentina. He's wearing blue and yellow. Hernandez with a big left hand to the side of Juarez. Right in front of us here and the cameras of ESPN Knockout.
Yeah, both of them very experienced. Very, very experienced.
Both of them on orthodox stance. Good lead hand there from Juarez. Juarez, the long right hand to the side, the body. Contrary to the previous fight, these two guys are focusing on the body shots earlier in the round.
That's always a good sign when fighter starts investing downstairs first.
Both of them look very economical in the punches they're throwing. Not much movement from either side, but throwing very hard early in the round. Good two hands from Juarez. Two hands from Hernandez back. Juarez again with the left hand on the side, partially blocked by Hernandez.
Hernandez has a very tight guard on the inside. I like what I'm seeing already. And he's actually doing a good job of boxing at the distance as well. Just like that, using his lead hand, putting it out there.
Hernandez moving a little bit more now, trying to see an opening in Juarez's guard. Nothing going there. 40 seconds to go in the first round. Gold super middleweight title fight. 12 rounds. This is the first one. This round went kind of backwards. You know, usually you start slow studying your opponent. This guy, they started throwing, but now they're studying their opponent.
All right.
First round is pretty soon, 10 seconds to go. Missing there, long Juarez. Hernandez not throwing too many punches, just faking. And
nice feet out round. Nice feet out round towards the end, yeah.
Okay, this round, again, they started action in the earlier part of the round, and they were studying each other.
The second hand, yeah.
Not too many times you see a round like this, which makes it difficult to score. More homework for Arnold.
I think it was a Hernandez round. He did. There was really no threat from his opponent, so I have to give it to Hernandez. Yeah.
Hernandez gets the first round. In Arnold's opinion, there's the highlights. No, blocked both shots. Again, blocked. Juarez blocked Hernandez and vice versa. The body shots. We're going to the second round. 12 rounds of actions. WBA gold super middleweight title fight. Well Hernandez in the black trunks. Juan Juarez in the blue and yellow. Hernandez is the one that's bringing the fight. Combination there blocked by the very tight defense from Juarez, as Arnold mentioned in the first round. Hernandez much more active in this round, although his shots are being blocked though. Juarez more cautious. Not
something going there. The crowd is kind of getting anxious a little bit.
I like that he's going downstairs. He's really focused on the body.
Oh, yes.
He's touching upstairs to get his guard to come up and then going downstairs. Shows his level and his experience. That's good. And then maintains a really tight guard.
Right. That's textbook boxing right there. You know, if you know that you got a good crossover, like he did right there.
And he's punching in between as well. When Suarez is punching, Hernandez is coming right in between because he knows he's open. That's it.
Yep. Good strategy there from Hernandez so far. Juarez still cautious. He's, you know, not throwing combinations, trying to still box from the outside. But Hernandez identifies this and just shortens the ring. Oh! That was a wicked left hand to the body.
Look at the right side of his body. It's completely red.
He got him clean. He's down for the count. A surprisingly vicious left hand to the side. Got him, you know, with the guards up. Waited for that spot and got him.
Did a very good job of touching upstairs. Just touching to get him to raise his guard in. Dig into the body. Very good boxing from
And you were just right on the money there, Arnold, because you said, I like what I'm seeing from Hernandez. He's, you know, punching up in the round.
Right.
And Juarez just fell right into that
trap. All right. It was the punches upstairs was more of a just distraction, you know, recoil to get him to just come downstairs.
When something like this happens, is this the result of, you know, a planned strategy from the gym, or is something that Hernandez realized in the first round and part of the second round and he just decided to go for that?
It could be either or. Like, they might have studied him and seen that he...
Damas y caballeros, le presentamos el resultado oficial de este combate. Ladies and gentlemen, please pay attention to the official result of the fight. The winner by the way of knockout, el ganador por la vía del knockout, al minuto y 48 segundos del segundo asalto, at 1 minute and 48 seconds of round number 2, and new super middleweight gold WBA champion from Munich, Germany, by the way of Havana, Cuba, Will Hernandez. Well, Supervisor Gilberto Echeverría presents the belt to the new champion. El supervisor Gilberto Echeverría le coloca el cinturón al nuevo campeón.